To activate the version history for a document, we click on the document name in the very top of the Microsoft Word application and then on Upload. Now we have to select a OneDrive folder and then Word will upload the document into the OneDrive cloud. Whenever we now save the document, a version of it will be stored. We can also activate autosave to let Word automatically store versions as we continue editing the document. To access the version history, we can either click on the file name or we access it by going to File, Info and selecting Version History there. In the new window, we will find the different versions of the document and after selecting one of them, we can visualize the edits. In case we want to revert to a previous version, we simply select it and afterwards we click on the Restore button in the yellow bar. And just in case you want to know how to create a version history without having to upload your documents to the cloud, then check out my other video in which I explain more about that. You will find the link in the video description below. If this video solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.